We'll be in the lower 80s by the lunch hour, and we're expecting a high of 87 degrees for today. So that is a few degrees warmer than yesterday. Again, the clouds may darken up again this afternoon, and we will see that isolated rain risk for today. Anytime after lunchtime through early evening, certainly fair game for these storms. Again, just one or two of them across the area. Heavy rains, brief wind gusts, and lightning can be an issue if you've got maybe baseball games with the kids tonight or anything outdoors that you want to try to get done across the area for this evening. Future scan, we'll show you what I'm talking about here. At 9 o'clock this morning, most of us are dry. Again, patchy cloud cover. By the lunch hour, though, picking up on just one or two areas of storms trying to get going right over the state line. And then as we're heading towards this afternoon, you can see not everyone seeing this rain chance, but an isolated storm or two certainly possible for Lawrence, Kansas City, and Belton. But I do think even for the eastern third of our viewing area, we could see an isolated storm or two here as well as we're heading towards this afternoon. Overall, most of us, I think, will be dry for today, and the real general theme, the headline, will be the heat. 87 your forecast high for today, 92 for tomorrow, and it looks like we're going to stay into the 90s as we are heading into the weekend. Here is a look at your 7-day forecast. It's not just the heat, but it's the humidity, that same summer-like theme that we get used to. It's moving in, and we will likely see temperatures into the lower 90s here for your weekend plans. The heat index will likely be near 100 degrees tomorrow afternoon, and that's where it will stay as we're looking through next week as well, with lower 90s for Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Isolated storms will be watching out for Tuesday of next week. Same story again this afternoon across the area.